banded front rack stretch. You're gonna choose a band. First, get your foot set in the band in a place that's stable. Then from there, you're holding the other end. Lift your foot up so that you're able to get your arm up and over into that front rack position. Then you're gonna pull down by pushing your foot back to the floor. Keep your core engaged, keep your shoulders stable, and allow that band to pull your arm into the front rack position.